Everybody, so I've just woken up, quite literally just. I did have my alarm set for, what's the time now? 7 o'clock. It's now 8:55. I am so tired today, like genuinely so tired. I'm gonna have to message my friend and say I'll meet her for a socially distanced walk a bit later because she wanted to meet at 10, and there's no way. I'm gonna work out on things by 10 and have a shower and done my makeup. So, I'm gonna change the time on that. But I've actually got quite a busy day today. I'm gonna get up now and do a workout because I know I'll feel better for a workout. I've just started the ab challenge as well, so I'm gonna do that as well. But yeah, I'm gonna get dressed for the workout that I'm doing, and then I'll catch you in a minute. So I am ready to work out. I've just got dressed. I'm just in a crop top and some leggings.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. Meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Workout, but I'm just gonna do a quick ab challenge. Shouldn't take too long. I'm boiling. I don't know if you noticed by the clips, but some of them I struggled with because I didn't know the exercise, so I had to pause to look at what the lady was doing on the screen and then do it. So yeah, I'm gonna use this guide for the ab challenge I'm starting, and it's gonna be a full video for my YouTube, so look out for that. But I will catch you guys once I've done that. So update. I have just had a shower. I haven't done my hair yet, but I have got dressed. I'm just wearing this little crop top with some ripped straight leg jeans. I'm not normally a straight leg jean person, but I bought them and I love them. Like, literally fallen in love with them. So yeah, I'm gonna wear that. I'm going to meet my friend at the lake shortly, so I thought I'd wear a crop top so I'm not too hot. But for now, I am actually going to make a coffee. One thing I'm so desperate to do is try and drink more water. My boyfriend bought me this the other day to help me drink more water because it's pink. How pathetic am I? But it's cute, so I'm really happy. But yeah, I'm trying to drink as much water as I can in the day because I just don't drink enough. Hello guys. So I've not really updated you on what I am doing, but I'm currently putting on a little bit of makeup because I just want to look a little bit more presentable than usually. And plus, it's for me, going out of the house at the moment is literally just any excuse to put on makeup. The plan is do my makeup and hair I'm probably just going to tie my hair up today because I can't actually be bothered to have it down. And then I'm going to go and see my friend at the lakes. And yes, that is my plan because I don't have anything else to do. So I'm just drinking my coffee. Then I'm going to brush my teeth. I can't stand the smell of coffee breath, so yes. I've got to clean up my car later, but before I go, I actually need to... What's the time, actually? It's 14 minutes past 10, so I need to leave here about 11:15, because I'm going to meet her outside her house at 11:30. So, once I've done my makeup, I'll catch up with you, because this is taking me a while. Hello! So, I've just got into my car, and I'm just driving to my friend's.
Membership groups, we're championing and saying thank you.
I actually, let me show you, made the effort to put some makeup on, and I've just put my hair in a bun because why not? Bit of Chris Brown won't hurt anyone. Right, let's do a little throwback, shall we? Ready? That Michelle on Monday, I was hoping Sunday you'd be. I've got to wait for these people to pass. Got your makeup or how you try to shape up two-piece tie, some paper dream.
Pull my strings, cause I'm a better man, moving on to better things. Uh-oh, I love a girl in her own way.
So, I've just got to my friend's. I'm just waiting for her to get back from her walk, and then we're gonna go on a walk somewhere. I tried to film myself driving, that wasn't a good idea. I'm going to put up my phone holder on the way back so we can have a little jam out on the way back. It's currently like 11:30, so I probably won't be here that long because my friend Meg has to go to Cheltenham today. But yes, this is the plan. We're going to go on a nice walk and have a wee little photo shoot. But it's so hot. I'm so glad I didn't wear like a jumper or anything and just wore this top. Yeah, that's the current plan. I'm just waiting for her. So we've just got to the park. I just want to film the horses. Look. Hello. You're okay. You're okay. Hello. Hello. Hi. Hello, you okay? Hi, Mummy. Hello, Mummy. Hello. Hey. So cute. There's loads of them. Look at them all, they're all down there. Just want to say how pretty this is. I'm with Meg. But look how pretty it is here. So pretty. Meg, look at these flowers. Oh yeah, it's closed. Yeah, it is. Can you actually see inside? Let's have a look. Oh wait, are you taking a picture? Look how pretty this is. So normally you can go in here, but I don't know if you can see. Oh, it's so pretty in here. I bet the birds are loving it. Yeah. Okay. Look what we just found for the NHS. Oh no, it's for Black Lives Matter too. Oh look. That's so cute. It goes all the way down there. But should we follow them? I think it's for the movement as well as the NHS, isn't it?
I think it's for a few different things.
I think it's probably schools doing it too. So cute.
And Netflix.
Yeah, because Netflix is really important. Look, they're so cute. What does it say? Please don't move any rocks, add your own, help the snake grow. Yeah, so it's for everything.
Oh, someone's just Lydia lockdown rock snake.
Oh yeah, see lockdown.
Call of but Duty.
Who's done Call of Duty? Fortnite.
Is that my ex?
Yeah.
Rock.
As well. Look at all the ducks.
Look at all those chickens.
Look at all those chickens. So pretty. I feel like people are like, why are you filming me? But I'm not.
Vlogging.
I'm gonna put up the windows and I'm gonna turn this on. I actually did go and get myself a Starbucks. So let's put on my belt. Safety first. And then I can't stop squinting, it's so hot. Don't forget your hand sanitizer, guys. Pandemic going on. Yes, my man. Right, let's put on a better song. Why is it all Justin Bieber? Oh, wow. My favourite. It's like a proper good song, isn't it?
You know you love me, I know you care. Shout whenever, and I'll be there. My first love broke my heart for the first time.
This is a tune back in the day.
Gotta change my answering machine. Now that I'm alone, the only way I hear your voice anymore. It's ridiculous.
For some reason. I love this song. I can't take my eyes off you. Come on, girl. No one's coming. I should do like a drive with me. How fun would that be?
I got treasure on my mind. Ain't nobody left behind.
Oh, this is a good tune. This is Miley Cyrus. Ooh, if you're a girl, you'll know.
Tell me what you think about me. Tell me why you want this to be. Like the touch, the sky, yeah, yeah. Whoa, you're about to gonna pick me up, did you know? I've been holding my breath.
I love this song.
Something you said. I've been holding back tears, waiting for that breeze on my bed. You know what? I'm afraid of change. Don't tell me to lay flat, pack my bags, get on the road. Find someone that loves you better than I do, darling, I know. They tell me think with my head, not that thing in my chest. They got their hands and my neck.
I'll be on the beat.
I have to run and beat you, beat.
you don't love Lewis Capaldi, might as well unsubscribe now.
I'm going under in the sun. I fear there's no one to save me. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numb all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all.
My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone.
And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own.
Right, we are approaching Waringham Park. But I need to turn down the music because apparently everyone hears my music. I don't even care, but apparently it's a sin in a village, so best turn down the music. He's someone I know, that's really embarrassing. I nearly went into a wall.
How funny would that have been?
So hot, I'm sorry guys, but oh my god, look how sweaty I look. It's so hot. So basically I am going to wash my car in a minute. Look how dirty that roof is. Oh. So I'm going to wash my car in a second. I've not done it in ages. I also, if you look in my car, needs a good clear out, so that's in there. And then I've got loads of shit back here, excuse my French, my iced coffee. But, yeah, so I need to do that really, quite desperately actually. I don't know if you guessed, but I'm now cleaning my car. I've never cleaned a car before, I don't think. I think I did it when I was younger for a bit of extra cash, but nothing exciting. Look at that big grey cloud. What am I going to clean that? I'm using a fairy liquid because I don't actually have anything else, so that's in there. So I'll catch you guys once I've done some of this, I guess. Sweating buckets, like literally, look. I'm so hot. I've just cleaned my car on the outside. I'm now going to do the inside. So I thought we could sit and chat whilst I do this. I don't know where to put you. Might be over there. No. Bad angle. Let's just hold you. So I've got so much stuff in my car. I've got my high knee boots, which can go in the boot. Got my riding boots, which I don't need at the moment, so we're just gonna throw those out. I've got so much junk. I just don't know what to do with it all. So I'm going to put you guys just there for a moment, and we are going to bin loads of rubbish in my car. I feel too tall for the back of this car. I've got my riding hat, which I don't need at the moment. That's all OSCE stuff, which I do need. That's for my practical exam, which I will need. Lid, don't need that bad boy, do we? Right. I feel like that's all from the back. Oh my god, look how bad my makeup looks from where I've sweated it all. Ugh, grim. Right. My boot. It's like raining on me because I've just washed my car, haven't I? Where do these bits hang then? Oh, well, we're going to just take this out for a minute. Oh no, can that stay up? Yes. Right, let's just take all these coats out for a second. I've got so many coats. I don't know why I've got so many because I don't ever wear any of them. Don't need those. I might bin those actually. Right. This is all Jack's, so I need to give that back to my boyfriend. Because that is his stuff. Socks. Oh my god, these are stones, right? These stones are really pretty. They've got like crystals in them. I don't know if they are crystals, but they're really pretty. And me and my boyfriend bit to up a load and chuck them in my car. Really pretty. You right, Ponce? Well, it's pretty much clean. This is what the inside looks like. Very chuffed. It's never been this clean, I don't think. But it's pretty. That's my boyfriend, so I need to give that back to him. But yeah, it's pretty much clean. I'm very happy with it. You might notice I am in bed. I am so hot, but I'm also really tired because I've had such a busy day for a change in lockdown. I also have a bit of a headache. I think that's just because I've been outside a lot today. So yeah, from when I last spoke to you, I have cleaned and hoovered my car. I've also cleaned out anything I don't need. So I took out my riding bodyguard things and I'm going to give them to the charity shop because I don't use them. Because they're like the old fashioned ones where you have to like clip them. And what else? I've also spent like the last, I'd say, hour and a half sorting out permits for my new house for me and my friends, which took a while, which was really annoying. I have one more thing I need to do today, which is clean my tie-dye clothes, but I don't want them to soak, so I might just have to wash them in the sink and then just let them dry outside, but I know they're gonna fade and I really don't want them to fade. So, update. I'm trying to wash these tie-dye stuff, but the dye is just coming out like no tomorrow. I think my jumper's now gone blue and so is the top, but I'm just gonna keep like massaging it because it really needs cleaning and the dye's not been washed yet, so it actually needs to come out. So I'm hoping that this is gonna do just that. So I'll let you know what happens. Oh, update, is it gonna focus? It's focused. I've literally just hung them up because I don't really know what else to do. I just rinsed them very quickly. I didn't want them to fade too much. I'm just going to watch some YouTube and drink some water whilst I'm waiting for my dinner. It's not going to be ready for a while. I might have a quick shower actually because I'm very sweaty and hot. So that's what's going to happen now. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. Hello guys, look at the state of me. I'm just sort of getting ready for bed. It's like just coming up to 8 o'clock. I've literally just had dinner. Look how shiny my face is after I wash it. I just had dinner, so I'm just gonna put on my face cream. I'm actually gonna just use the Charlotte Tilbury tonight. I'm gonna put on my Charlotte Tilbury Magic Cream because it is actually very good, although it's very expensive. I'm just gonna put my cream on and then sort of like get ready for bed. I might read a bit of a book. I really want to watch a bit of YouTube or a film or something to make me a bit more tired. I'm trying to get into the habit of going to bed a bit earlier, but it's not worked so far, so we will see if it works in the near future. I will keep you guys obviously very updated. So yeah, I'm literally just getting ready for bed. I just had dinner and I had leftover roast from yesterday, which is very tasty. And I'm very excited about still, even though I've eaten it. I'm so full though. And I'm just taking out my hairbands. Although I've got these horrible like little, let me show you, they're like elastic bands in. Because I find with a bun it looks so much nicer with these ones in. But I might just rip them so that they come out so much easier. Hoping that will be the case anyway. So literally this afternoon I've been sorting out stuff for moving in my new house. It's just been chaos because the company we are renting our new property through for student let isn't very, you know, on the dot type thing. Just very lazy company. So I've had to literally chase them up with everything. So that's been a bit of a pain in the bum. But hoping now it's done, there's nothing more to do, I shouldn't have to worry anymore. I shouldn't anyway. Anyway, I haven't washed my hair tonight because I'm doing a workout tomorrow morning, so I'm going to wash it tomorrow morning. But I am literally just going to watch YouTube in bed with a cup of tea and then I'm going to bed, so there's probably no point even. I'm just going to have to close the vlog here because it's not very interesting. However, one thing I didn't tell you earlier was I got chased by bees when I was washing my car. Like, no would have lied, there was a swarm of them and they were just following me around my car. So I was doing like laps around my car and people were walking past like, what the hell is she doing? So that was a bit funny. I'm gonna go brush my teeth now and I'm gonna close this vlog here. So it was really, really fun to film this day. I had such a good day for lockdown. I don't really normally have so much going on, but today I thought, no, I'm gonna be proactive. It's a new week, new start. So yes, and tomorrow I'm gonna help my dad in the garden, do some gardening. So that's gonna keep me busy as well whilst I'm still at home until I move into my house in just over a week, which I'm very excited for. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. That would really, really help my channel. We've recently hit 250 subscribers, which is really exciting. And I'd love if more of you could join the family. But yeah, I will catch you guys next week with a new video. There might be an extra video at some point. Just keep your eyes open. But I'll see you guys soon. Thanks for watching.